Isoliwela umfula ugcwele. Isoliwela umfula ugcwele. Isoliwela umfula ugcwele. Isoliwela umfula ugcwele. Isoliwela umfula
ugcwele. He's talking to you, mankind, today. Yeah. For those who don't know who mankind is,
yeah.
Actually, tell us, mankind, where is he from? You know, is it Zulu, is it Tswana, Tsonga?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's up, dog?
And mankind's real name is Tswelopili Tsutis. So yeah, born in Witbank, grew up in Standerton, but now based in Jersey. I'm a musician, started playing drums at a very early age until I eventually started doing rap and doing poetry until it was rap. So yeah, that's me. Mankind, Mwenkizo, Mkababa, Mkabizo, Fido, Fido, Nido, Fizo, Topo, Topizo, Mankhalfura, Namailisi, because it's Black Nation, basically.
Yo. Hey, like praises, same praises for yourself.
Yeah, that's the claim, yeah.
Yo, I be looking like a fiend, I'm so clean. The sun has got a fling on an out. The one I let up about your scenes. I got dreams and seas to catch while in it. I keep it running on the edge. Got nothing to lose anyway. I keep it low key, you know me. It's either my way, the highway. They call me Mkabizi, home. Forever, ever busy, never sleep. Take that, move on, don't look back. You mean no pets in the way and gagit. Well, got the guy from the valley. Thomas and a pull up that sketch. It's only well, I'm full of regret. Gekele, don't be. Better come with me, it's on me. We talk again, it's on me. You an animal, you should show me. Go to my little show, he comes to prove and leave it me. You pick up, and enjoy my clinic. Big brother, I pull him out to me.
How was the Easter fever holidays and
stuff? The Easter fever holidays for me was just work, you know. I had a couple of interviews to handle and also recording. Since I'm working on my album, I've just been in the studio and just doing a whole lot of writing and just working on the upcoming project. So I didn't get to enjoy my Easter and I was just working.
Ah, beautiful stuff, man. So are you happy to be here?
Yeah, it really feels great.
And beautiful thing is we've got women in studio as well.
Yeah, they really make the situation to be more convenient.
Do you think there'll be a point? Because I said, you know, I think we'll wait for 1994 for hip hop to actually take over house music.
Yeah.
Do you think we will ever get to the stage of, you know, hip hop taking over the whole music scene in South Africa?
No, as long as we have music schools, there's always going to be a traditional way of making music. Yeah, the youth, we're living in a different age, you know. These young ones are more familiar with the sound. They grew up listening to hip-hop, you know what I mean? So that's their sound. But jazz will always forever be there. Traditional music will forever be there, you know. Our African elements will forever be in music. It's just that, you know, we're becoming global now, and the youth is starting to be, we're so digital, you know, we're exposed. You know, you're in SA, but you are aware of what's happening around the world. So yeah, I guess, yeah, it's gonna take over, but it's not gonna entirely take over. There's always gonna be a market that listens to jazz, so I don't think whatever the case may be.
So mankind, just to put you on the spot, what do you know about 1912?
I know that's the year the ANC was formed, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god, yeah. Yes. Yes!
Come on, man.
So mankind is not just an ordinary guy.
He's not just mankind.
Yes. He's a mankind on a lumbo comorate, on a like everything.
He just made my day.
He's got sauce.
Actually, I wanted to raise something about the 1912 radio.
Yeah.
Mankind got a track called ANC. Yeah. And in that track, he mentions 1912, the punchline about 1912.
What's the track?
It's on
it. You can check it out on SoundCloud or something, yeah.
Oh, so you can have it.
Or I can put it, yeah, okay, yeah, cool.
So you guys have an idea behind 1912?
Yeah, he's got an idea. He wrote the lyrics.
That deserves,
and that was like,
yeah. Yeah.
Let's give that a round of applause.
Yeah. For the first time, we get people who come here and they actually know about 1912. Not the radio station, but 1912 as a whole. That is a
wow. Also, shout out to the cameras out there, man. You know, Black Nation TV, shout out for coming through to the studio.
Isoliwela umfula ugcwele. Isoliwela umfula ugcwele. Isoliwela umfula ugcwele. Hey yeah, weza. Hey, isoliwela umfula ugcwele. Isoliwela umfula ugcwele. Isoliwela umfula ugcwele. Wena le, hey, 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 hey.